your first game back. It's been a long time. How did it feel being out there?
It felt great. The best thing for me was, you know, getting out there, getting my feel back. My conditioning felt absolutely great. Everything else will come as, you know, I get more reps, more rhythm, more time.
Did you feel rusty at all and have to kind of work your way into it?
Yeah, I was definitely rusty. You know, I kind of really didn't catch a rhythm until the end, and it was kind of late. But I missed so many chippies, so much stuff that, you know, that I'm used to hitting, you know, making, and off defensively also too. So a little rusty, but like I said, I'm not worried about it. It's a long week, and the goal is the beginning of the season too.
How does your body feel after 20 minutes?
Yeah, I feel great. I feel better right now, like, than I do after a practice, honestly. So I want to keep playing.
Imagine Byron wasn't out there.
Yeah, B wasn't running us.
Hey, Julius, at halftime, you and Jordan talked to Byron a little bit. What was that conversation like?
And we're just talking about things that we saw in the game, adjustments. You know, for me, my biggest things was slow down. Obviously, me being out for so long, I was anxious, but like I said, just slow down and, you know, kind of let it come to me, you know, take what I want, and that's it.
Julius, the way they explained it, as far as the plan, just sit out tomorrow, just back to back, and then play again Monday, no more than 30 minutes. What do you feel like that can do as far as space?
Do you think I like it?
No, I was just asking.
I don't. No, I don't like it. Obviously, like I said, man, I want to get out there and I want to play. But, you know, the best thing is to listen to my training staff, listen to my doctors and the coaches, and know what's best for me.
Two more. If you were walking through the stands like an hour and a half before the game and people were going nuts, were you aware of that?
Yeah, I didn't know that was going to happen, honestly, truly. It caught me by surprise a little bit. I was just trying to meet my mom and my girlfriend and give them something. But, yeah, that was a little crazy. Reminded me of my Kentucky days.
When you think of when you were out here last year with the group last year and you think about tonight, how do you compare that?
It's a little bit of the same feeling. Obviously, I feel like this team's better than we were last year. But, you know, it's a long week. We got a long week, a lot of adjustments to make, and we'll be fine. But, you know, it was a little bit of a different feeling. I think it was a lot more anticipation hype on this this year than it was last year.
Julius,